Chess Federation of Namibia. Recently, the federation hosted the Zonal Schools Individual Championships in Windhoek. Now, to discuss the chess calendar for the year, we're now joined by current national chess champion and vice president of the Chess Federation of Namibia, Mr. Charles Eichab, as well as Mr. Pontus Carlsson. He's from Sweden and he's a grand master of chess. Gentlemen, good morning and welcome.
Good morning.
Lovely to have you here. Ms. Eichab, I'd like to start with you. How would you describe the development of chess across our country?
Chess has been growing really rapidly in the last 2 years. We have divided the country into chess zones, with Gatemansur being hubs, Rundu, Otjivarango, Shakadi, and so on, and also Windhoek. So we try to have activities in all those our zones. This year.
Mm-hmm. You know, you recently hosted the Zones, Schools and Individual Championships in Windhoek. Mm-hmm. Talk to us about this and how it actually worked.
Yeah, no, we tried to get top three players from each zone, each mm-hmm. of the seven zones that we have. And we had the one for Windhoek last weekend at Academia Secondary School. And we're going to have five more zonal championships this weekend in Swakopmund, Gatemansur, and in Osakati, Otjivarango, and in Rundu.
Fantastic. Yeah. Mr. Carlsson, welcome to Namibia. Is it your first time here?
Yes, it's first time in Namibia.
Fantastic. So how are you going to be involved in the you know, the Zone Schools Individual Championships, first of all?
Actually, I'm here for a project. Mm-hmm. So they're actually, since there is no grandmasters here in Namibia, they have to bring in, even if Charles is a good player, you know, he's not top of the world yet. So then they have to bring in the expertise. So
okay.
What I'm actually going to do for them is that I'm going to train them. So I'm going to educate them in chess for 1 week. Mm-hmm. And then I'm also going to visit some schools. And I'm going to make a big exhibition today at mm-hmm. the, what was the name of shopping
mall? Marumo.
Marumo, okay.
At Malomo Shopping Mall.
Mm-hmm.
So at, what was it, 5 o'clock?
3 o'clock.
Okay.
Yes.
Now, you're a grandmaster of chess. For our viewers watching this morning that don't know what that means, what does that mean to be a grandmaster of chess?
It's the highest category. So mm-hmm. it's the highest rank you can have in chess. So it's like corresponding to, like, in karate, for example, mm-hmm. you have this black belt. So you can say black belt with 12 on. Mm-hmm. So it's a total expert level, you know. So it's very few people in the whole world that have this great. We're known experts, you can say.
All right,
so
fantastic.
Then I'm here for this project mm-hmm. initiated by Paul Allen, mm-hmm. you know, the co-founder of Microsoft, and Garry Kasparov, the big chess champion.
Okay.
So their foundations cooperate in one project called Chess Masters in Africa.
Mm-hmm.
And then we're educating the top 10 trainers
mm-hmm.
and providing the knowledge to them, so they will provide the knowledge to all the kids and everyone in school, so all the chess in school and the Chess Federation and so on. So chess is spreading throughout the country
mm-hmm.
and throughout whole Africa. So,
have you been with Mr. Eichab to the first school that they've got the first zone that you've done? Was he with you?
He only arrived yesterday evening.
Oh, he only arrived yesterday.
So I've only seen Hilton.
It's the first day of the
yeah.
You've only seen the Hilton.
Yeah, I've only seen
all right,
because
I wanted to know what your thoughts were of you know, the youth and their, you know, understanding of the game of chess and so forth. But how long have you been playing chess?
I've been playing chess for, difficult question, you know, because now you have to reveal how old you are.
Yeah.
No, I'm joking. It's not a problem. I've been playing chess 30 years, actually.
Fantastic.
So I was 4 when I started.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. Yeah. Mr. Eichab, back to you. Now, 35 junior chess players departed for Namibia to Port Elizabeth, South Africa for the Africa Youth Championship last year. How would you describe their performance in that tournament?
It was extremely well. Mm-hmm. We did very, very well compared to the previous year.
Mm.
So it's good that at least every year we are showing some growth compared to the previous year.
Mm-hmm.
And one of our players actually got two trophies for the best performances in 2 rounds. So that was also something that we celebrated with chess fraternity.
Now, we understand that next month, March, is going to be your busiest month.
Yes.
Why is that?
We have several events planned for March. We have the school teams, which is a big tournament where schools select 4 players to play as a team.
Mm-hmm.
And this will be staged in Okahanga. And we will have 50 schools that will send teams of 4 players to play that competition, boys and girls. And then we have also the Namibian Championships qualifier, which will be over the week of Independence. And then we have our AGM, our annual general meeting, which is, and then we have a women's tournament, a new tournament just for our female players, which has been sponsored, and I think it is the highest sponsorship on the calendar so far. So we hope it will be a success. Yeah.
Fantastic. Yeah. All right, so it really is busy. Just to close things off, reiterate for us the details of this afternoon. You'll be at Marua Mall, as you mentioned.
Yeah.
It will be at 3.
3 o'clock.
Yeah. What's going to be happening there?
We are going to play, he's going to play a simultaneous exhibition. That means he will play against 30 kids.
Yeah.
At once?
Yeah. Once, yeah.
So Grandmaster.
And move around the court, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
So it's good, you know, you never have to go to gym or something like this. You can just
yeah.
Running around.
You know. Okay. Yeah. And that's going to be at 3 at Marua Mall.
Yes.
Is it open to the public or have the participants been selected?
It's just in the corridors of the mall. Okay. So everybody can come and see. And,
Okay. And they can also check out on my homepage and Facebook and so on. So pontuscarlsson.com.
Fantastic.
Just to check it.
Just my last question to you before I let you gentlemen go this morning. What would you say is the perfect age to start, learning chess? You started at 4. Is that too early or is that the perfect time?
Oh, it's good. As early as possible. Yeah. The better you get, it's the same with all sports nowadays, you know.
Fantastic.
If you start early in soccer or whatever it is.
The earlier the better.
Yeah, the earlier the better because the competition is fierce nowadays. You know? So if you start too late, and the other ones have like
an advantage. Sports,
yeah. A huge advantage.
Gentlemen, thank you so much for being here this morning.
No,
all right. Well, there you have it. Thank you. That was Mr. Pontus Carlsson. You can catch him on Facebook, PontusCarlsson.com. Get all the details for this afternoon's the event that's going to be taking place. Myself, it's goodbye. Have a lovely weekend. Until the next time, I see you. Bye.